Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, World War III fears escalate as U.S. bombs Syrian military site killing forces. A US-led coalition aircraft has bombed a military base in eastern Syria, leading to deaths and injuries according to local media, in a move that could escalate tensions between President Assad's forces and the U.S. Syrian military have said there are a number of casualties after a U.S. airstrike targeted a military position in Al-Hari southeast of Al-Bukamal in Deir Ezzor. There are unconfirmed reports there were also Hezbollah and Iranian forces at the military base. A commander in the military alliance backing the Syrian president, Bashar al-Assad, said drones, probably American, had bombed positions of Iraqi factions between Al-Bukamal and Tanf and Syrian military positions. A Middle East correspondent said, Syrian forces killed in an international coalition raid on a military site south of Al-Bukamal. The U.S. has denied any involvement in the attack. Major Josh Jacques, a U.S. Central Command spokesman, said, no member of the US-led coalition carried out strikes near Al-Bukamal. The US-led coalition is supporting an alliance of Syrian Arab and Kurdish militia fighting Islamic State northeast of Al-Bukamal. The Syrian army, alongside allied Iran-backed militias including Lebanon's Hezbollah and Iraqi groups, pushed ISIS out of Al-Bukamal and its environs last year. But the jihadists have since attacked the area. U.S. forces are also based in Tanf, southwest of Al-Bukamal in the Syrian desert near the borders of Iraq and Jordan. Last week, Assad said he regarded the U.S. as an occupying power in Syria and the position of his state was to support any act of resistance, whether against terrorists or against occupying forces, regardless of their nationality. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.